I was thinking that maybe we should talk to somebody. You know, someone you can talk to about what's bothering you.
Losing a patient should bother me.
I know. I just
can't handle my grief. I know. It's too uncomfortable for you, isn't it? To watch me replay that little girl's death over and over in my head all day long. You don't have to say anything. Sorrow like this makes people uncomfortable.
Sarah, I know you. Ryan, I know you did everything you could to save her, okay?
It wasn't enough. Her name was Emma.
Sarah, no. Sarah, don't go.